All right, you ready to kick it?
Yes, I'm ready to buy a new car.
Kenny, I'll take anything that has the Cadillac emblem on it.
Okay, there you go. That makes it simple. We got about 12 models, buddy. 12 okay. models, yes, indeed. You know, I'm not going to tell the Lincoln people you said that, though.
Oh, right? Okay, I'm not Lincoln. I forgot about that.
Oh, my gosh.
Let me change that. I'll take anything that has a Mercedes-Benz emblem on it.
Yes.
Okay, there you go. Well,
me
that's
too.
That's a nice, you know, way to, yeah, okay, I got you guys both because they're right over there. They're right over there. All right, the car show, the auto show is here. The big Cleveland Auto Show, I love to call it the car show, but the big Cleveland Auto Show is back in the newly renovated IX Center, and I'm hanging out with the man himself, Mr. Louis V. There he is. You're looking good, Lou. Looking good, looking good. So we were chit-chatting before the renovation, 500 cars. After the renovation, 500 cars right here in the IX Center, right?
And you know what, we have everything for everybody to see. I mean, you know, you have everything from your basic transportation all the way to ultra luxury and everything in between, and they're all new.
Yeah.
Carpet's new, the cars are new. It's just a great opportunity to see everything under one roof.
And literally, this is a great Cleveland tradition. So what's good about the car show is this is where people can do all their research.
Yeah, you come out, it's a low pressure environment. You know, we can't sell here, but we can show you prices. We can compare models. You can test drive, you can ride in the track, all kinds of different things.
And with 500 different cars to choose from and all the different labels, everything you want to look for to compare and contrast is right here.
Yeah, it's right here. And, you know, again, this is the second largest purchase people make.
Right.
They're not the cheapest things, but you can sit, right. them. You can put your hands in there. You can bring your families and really feel how that vehicle is going to do for you in the future.
And with, you know, the advancement of technology, I mean, yeah, you can buy one online, but there's nothing like getting in to touch it, see it, feel it, kick a tire, to really understand the car.
Yeah, and it goes beyond that, too. It's yes, we have a lot of technology in the vehicles. Yeah. What can it do for me? What are the safety features that you're offering now? What's the miles per gallon? Interesting thing with gas versus electric.
Electric.
You know, so all the different things that are coming out, all the new technology, it's here, and it's just an informative place that you can get.
Love it, Lou. Always good to see you,
Thanks, man.
Congratulations on another successful show.
Thank you.
So bring the whole family out and get in the car. They got minivans, too. All right, when we come back, we're going to show you a lot of things. Back to you guys in the studio.